mistakenly emptied your recycle bin, you have come to the right place. This time, I'm going to share you guys top 5 Windows data recovery tool to help you recover permanently deleted or lost data from Windows PC. Let's get started. The first one I'm going to talk about is Tenorshare 4DDIG Windows Data Recovery. 4DDIG can recover everything you lost from Windows and Windows-based devices, including USB, SD card, digital camera, and more, under different scenarios such as accidental deletion, system crash, disk damage, virus attack, etc. It supports 1,000 plus files and formats with both quick and deep scan to ensure high recovery rate. For how it works, you can simply click here to download and install the program on your Windows. As you can see from the interface, 4DDIG enables you to recover data from your local hard drives, external drives, recycle bin, select folder, and even from crashed computer. If you want to recover your deleted or lost data, simply select the location where you lost your files and then click scan to proceed. It takes a while to scan all deleted files. After the scanning, result is generated, and you can click on specific file types to preview the details. Then you can click Recover button and select a location to save found files. The next Windows data recovery software I would like to recommend is Recuva for Windows. Recuva is a lightweight freeware data recovery solution, and it can recover many types of files from Windows PC. This program has a user-friendly interface that sets it apart from many other freeware programs. It can get back your lost photos, music files, and documents from a wide variety of storage devices, including external hard drives, memory cards, and USB sticks. Recuva also can recover data from damaged or formatted drives. The top 3 is Disk Drill Data Recovery for Windows. Disk Drill for Windows is a reliable and user-friendly data recovery software that gets your data back in a few clicks. This upgraded application offers users the ability to preview and recover up to 500 MB of data with the free trial version. This feature-rich data recovery tool employs sophisticated scanning algorithms and allows users to perform multiple types of scans. First, quick scan, and second, deep scan. Disk Drill support all disk-based storage devices for recovery. The next one is PhotoRec for Windows. PhotoRec is an open-source data recovery software application that runs on basically any operating system. Despite its name, it can recover over 300 file format, making it a great choice for those who would like to recover deleted data without paying, because it's free to use. It is somewhat difficult for beginners as it is a command line interface, so this is not suggested for a non-tech savvy. The last one I would like to mention is Data Rescue 6 for Windows. Data Rescue 6 is also a well-rated recovery program when it comes to the best data recovery software available for Windows. Data Rescue 6 allows you to recover data from your hard drive using two recovery methods, quick scan and deep scan, and it also has a simple graphical user interface that exposes all features at a glance. Among these 5 Windows data recovery softwares, you can choose your desired one based on your needs. In consideration of overall performance, we highly suggest you give it a try to Tenorshare 4DDIG. Have you ever tried any other Windows data recovery tool? Leave your comments below. See you next time.